528 divided by 8. 5 is less, therefore next. 52 is not less, therefore with 52. 8 multiply by which number is nearest to 52, but not greater. 8 multiply by 7, 56 is greater. Multiply by 6, 48 is not greater. Okay, subtract 52 minus 48 is 4. Next, 48 multiply by 6, 48, okay, is not greater. Subtract. Next, there is not number, therefore finish it. Okay, 528 divided by 8 is 66. Okay.